Welcome to Civil Engineering Edge, where we uncover the fascinating science behind the structures that shape our world. Today's topic will answer a question you've probably asked while driving across a modern bridge. Why are some bridges hollow underneath? At first glance, it might seem like a way to cut corners, but the truth is far more impressive. In this video, we're diving into the brilliant engineering behind box girder bridges, why they're hollow, how they resist bending, and what makes them stronger, lighter, and longer lasting than older designs. You'll discover how centuries of bridge failures and breakthroughs have led to this innovative structure, now used in everything from expressways to iconic cable-stayed bridges. If you're a civil engineering student, a bridge enthusiast, or just someone who loves to learn how things work, this one's for you. So grab a seat, and let's explore the hollow secret behind modern bridge design. Have you ever driven over a massive bridge and wondered, why does it look hollow underneath? Why don't all bridges have solid concrete or steel from end to end? The answer lies in one of the most revolutionary engineering concepts of the modern era, the box girder bridge design that combines strength, efficiency, and elegance to solve the challenges of modern infrastructure. Let's uncover the real engineering secret behind why some of the world's strongest bridges appear to be hollow. Over the last century, bridge engineering has undergone a dramatic transformation. Back in the early 1900s, bridges were bulky giants heavily built with steel trusses, short spans, and limited lanes. The average main span of a bridge around 1905 was barely 150 meters. These structures, though impressive at the time, were resource-heavy and lacked the versatility to handle today's fast-paced urban traffic. Fast forward to the present, and the landscape has changed completely. Now, bridge engineers can design and construct breathtaking spans of up to 2,000 meters thanks to innovations in materials, design, and above all, structural systems like the box girder. This shift wasn't by accident, it was forged through decades of trial, error, and even failure. Many of today's modern marvels, including cable-stayed bridges and elevated expressways, rely on this sleek, hollow box design to span longer distances while supporting more traffic with less material. It's a perfect example of how aesthetics and structural performance go hand in hand in modern civil engineering. So, what makes the box girder such a game changer? The secret lies in how it uses geometry to increase stiffness and strength. While older bridges relied on brute material volume, box girders leverage hollow rectangular or trapezoidal shapes to resist bending and buckling forces more efficiently. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge.